So what do we need to catch the beach worms?
We need string. We need tin of sardines.
We have an esky to put the worms in when we catch them.
And we have some fish in there.
We have little pilchard baits here that we're going to use to put in this little bag here, okay? You want to put the fish in the little bag?
Yeah.
Put them in, that's it. Oh, they stink. Put some of the juice in there. Right, like that.
Make them smell.
Make them smell, yeah. Do you want one?
Yeah.
Okay, here you go. You have that one?
No.
Yeah. Tie that on there. Alright.
Yeah.
We go down to the water and we wave our bait in the water to see if we can catch some worms, okay?
Yeah!
Alright, let's go. What we're gonna do, we're gonna wave the bait in the water like this, around and around like that.
Yeah.
So this will attract the worms to come to the bait, okay? We'll give it a go. Found a worm, Zoe. Just here, mate. Let's see if I can catch him. Got him out.
Yay!
The first worm.
That's a big giant.
Oh,
look at that.
Oh, look at that. Oh my lord.
Mommy's quite
big. This is mommy's first time. Let me see the worm. Look at how long.
I want to touch the tail. Can
yep.
I
touch? Oh, they're very slimy.
Put a bit of sand in there, put the worm in there, okay?
Ooh, it's all red, look! Crab
meat. Hermit crab, mate!
Oh, wow.
That's cool! What they call again?
Hermit crab!
Hermit crab!
Do you want to see it come out? What's that? Maybe I can find another one in here. Let me see. And my
yeah.
Right here, mate. See him, Zoe?
Yeah, I can see him. Why?
Another worm there.
Here we go.
Put him in the bucket.
Oh, we got
another one. Him a friend.
Whoa, Mom, look at that one. It's so colorful.
What the color they got?
They have rainbow colors.
Whoa, another one, Zoe.
Because they will sting you.
They
gonna sting you.
Scary.
We caught some sea worms, guys.
Yeah!
Let's have a look in the bucket and see what we've got.
So we got...
Look at those guys, they're funny, aren't they?
Yeah!
And what are we going to do with them?
We're going to go fishing with them.
You're going to go fishing with them?
Thanks for watching my video!